New tonight, an Airbnb bombshell. Vans being used as temporary housing rentals in Manhattan. The New York City Sheriff's Office tweeted these pictures of vans that they'd impounded. There were 7 vehicles in all. They were parked on streets in the East Village and Chelsea. All had New Jersey license plates and fraudulent or illegal registrations. The Sheriff's Office says they were tipped off in part by a YouTube video review of one of the vans. Vehicles have model years between 1989 and 2002.